And a man is dead this evening following an officer-involved shooting in Gwinnett County. Police tell us the man pointed a gun at them, and then they shot him. According to police, the incident began as an argument between a man and his wife on Suwannee Mill Drive. Officers say when they got there, the man had a knife in his hand and then came back with a gun. Police say when he pointed that gun at the officers, that's when they shot him. Officers then tried to help him, but he died at the scene.